to you. You're doing a better job at policing than most police.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file on Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
Everything's in order. Take your merchandise and go.
About time. Let's pack up our merch and call it a night.
Double check your gear.
Keep an eye out for masks. Got it? Nightwing!
Judge Elena Moreno.
Safe.
Bullseye.
Nightwing disappeared.
Can't stay there forever!
Judge Elena Moreno, tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Thanks.
Belfry, the mob says they stayed as far away from Moreno as they could. They think she cut a deal with the regulators, though.
Copy that. Let's find her.
Oh, God. Oh,
is it. Time to show off a few moves while getting rid of the bad guys. Did he even try?
Intriguing energy signatures are near your current location.
Trying to hit me? About Judge Elena Moreno.
Listen, I heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
Damn it!
Thank you. Belfry, Regulator sold security tech to the Freaks. Said they don't know anything about Moreno.
That sounds out of character for the Freaks. I'd definitely say it's worth investigating.
Officers requested near the Monarch Theater. We have reports of gang activity.
I've made a lot of deals, and this one feels fishy.
Merchandise will put us back on top.
Quiz, freak. Judge Elena Moreno is missing. Do you know where she is?
Yes! I don't see him!
Low the steam!
Hell yeah! Come over and play it!
Elena Moreno is missing. Do you know where she is?
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Got it. Belfry, I've got updates. Moreno cut a deal with the Freaks for protection. I'm en route to her location.
Got it.
That's what I was after. There you are.
All right. What's next on the menu?
Some good cardio in today. Judge Moreno, are you okay?
They were gonna kill me, just like they killed my brother, poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
Afraid so. The court doesn't like no's.
Damn it, they are real.
Their leader's Jacob Kane. Montoya prepped a warrant for his arrest. Murder charges should stick.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
On that, we agree. Thank you for trusting us. Do you need an escort out of here?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you, and good luck, Nightwing.
Belfry, Moreno's in one piece, despite the court. She signed Montoya's arrest warrant, too.
I was getting worried there. We'll take Moreno somewhere safe.
Not safe here.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Thank you.
look at this place.
Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries. New data was added to the board. Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower? The big clock. Kind of gives it away.